apologizing to Indians. No one is going to deny that there have been abuses of the Indians by Europeans. Not a single person. The difference is in what is considered abuse and how one reacts in the present day. If it is about stolen land, each people group stole it from someone else, who stole it from someone else.
3 weeks later.
Who stole it from someone else?
Many months later.
Who stole it from someone else?
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Who also stole it from someone else? Europeans brought civilization to people that arguably lived in the Stone Age. However, I am getting off topic. Pope Francis has apologized for the boarding schools and the human rights abuses that came with them. Even though they went to the schools across a great distance of their own free will so that they could make a better life for themselves, even though the mass graves have yet to have a body unearthed to the degree expected, even though the children went on to have successful careers such as lawyers and doctors, rather than being hunter-gatherers, Pope Francis felt the need to apologize. Apologizing over things that never happened. That is low, even for Democrats. I really hope you enjoyed that preview. Be sure to listen to the full Catholic Conservative podcast, available now at Buzzsprout, or wherever you listen to your podcasts. Until next time, this is Luke Paulson, the Catholic Conservative.